blended its way and progressed in that type of a gospel with him, that he preaches this religion that's nothing more than religion. It's not an experience with Christ. It's all inclusive. It's all accepting. But there's never salvation. There's never preaching on hell. There's never preaching on a sanctified walk. People are going to die and go to hell. And Joel Osteen is going to answer for a lot in eternity. I'm really, I got to be honest, I have no interest in anything he writes. I have no interest to listen to him at all. None. Not him. I don't ever pay attention to him, ever. Because there's not anything good even from him, in my opinion. So we have to be careful. Because we can lose our salvation. It's not what I believe. It's not because it's tradition of this church. But it's what the Word of God says. It's Bible-based. Anyone else tonight want to share? Didn't have their lamps full, and they didn't have their legs trimmed. And once again, I think it goes back to even the parable of the sower, where the cares of this world. Everybody wants to have a free ride and have fun. You all have family, you all have friends that say, I can't make it to church, I need to do this, it's a holiday to sleep in, I have to. It's an excuse. It's the cares of this world taking precedence over the things of God. And unfortunately, people can do well, and even their own life. You know, I get tired too. Or sometimes I'm like, I just like to rest. But it's good that we're forced by the presence and the power of God to keep going on. Because we can't become complacent. Because the enemy loves to steal from God's planet. Anyone else tonight? Take the Word of God, enjoy. I encourage you, if you have access to that Assembly of God positional papers, they're really good. I've read them oftentimes, like when there are things. You can just go on, and you can probably find it in the menu somewhere. I just hit the search button and just write positional papers. But they have a lot of good stuff on there that you can look and read. It's very Bible-based. It's not just perceptive or just some type of tradition, but it's all Bible-based. Very good positional papers to look at. We may look at some more in the next couple of weeks. Like I said, I just basically want us over the next couple of weeks to be able to look at doctrine. Looked at hell last week, why we believe in a literal hell. This week, just wanted to focus on the Bible basis against eternal security. Over the past month, I've tried to, in my messages, I've tried to look at salvation, what salvation means, and sanctification, and what that means, and the importance of our lives to be sanctified. We should be striving. Praise God. Let's stand this evening. I appreciate you being here. Keep trusting God. Keep praying. Get rest. Or, these are the facts. These are the facts. Flu season is hitting very hard this year. It's hitting really hard. A lot of sick people. Pediatric deaths are really up. Fatality of the elderly is really up. We just got to pray.